see, right now we are here, the humidity, but we're in the valley. The women have to now find natural resources. We have to forage for woogies. And Jesse has found an ancient Amerindian woogie used to secure the hair, as demonstrated here on Our Friend Red.
She stood in the street, smiling from her head to her feet. I said, hey, what is this? Now, baby, maybe, maybe she's in need of a kiss. I said, hey, what's...
Good, guys. So, we have a beautiful stove here. It's actually a kerosene stove, but we got some help from our guys at DSB. They've given us some mineral spirit, which is a refined form of kerosene, which gives us a beautiful blue flame. And as you notice, you don't get that black smog coming out from the flames. It's very clear. It's almost, like I said, not even lit. So we're gonna come back.
Let me take a selfie.
Let me tell you now. I took her home.
Blue flames. If I lower down the burner, you see the flames coming from the sides on the inside there. It comes in because the airflow comes in like this and goes in that way.
I turn it up again. Lovely.
So right now we're just figuring out how to make some plants in here. Thank God we have Miss Wren with us to show us how to properly cut. As you can see, I butchered the plantain, but she here has shown us the proper way of dicing and preparing our wonderful fruit for frying.
It's all right now. All right now, baby, it's all
right. All this wooden.
Right now, we just made a wonderful plantain and bread with a little bit of garlic.
It's like he's trying to speak to me, I know it!
So we put the garlic, we fried the garlic with the plantain to our wonderful flavor, plantain and hops. It's delicious.